And how the gentle wind beckons through the leaves.